to know a guy called Skip. He washed away.